Mommy, sorry.
So cool too. There's something different about her, like she's got this special aura.
You know who's underrated? Socially awkward, attractive people. They scare all the hoes away because they be weird as hell. But they probably the best people to date. You don't gotta worry about cheating. They can barely talk to you. Never mind anybody else. Their sense of humor is odd, but it's funny because they just funny. And they know they funny. They just fully embrace the shit. They probably gonna wanna do whatever the fuck you wanna do. Cause they don't do shit no way. Nobody's inviting them to do anything. You can tell them, let's go parachute off the mountain with our pants on fire. And they gonna be here for the fucking adventure. And God forbid they have crushes on cartoon characters. They some freaky motherfuckers. They trying to do some shit they saw on a cartoon. Bitch, that's not even real. Get all this and a bad bitch or a fine dude. It's like buying one and getting 12 free. It's a come up.
Tell me I was awful and that shit did not faze me. Tell me how I suck again. My memory is hazy. You're my favorite rapper now. Yeah, dude, I better be.
Where'd all the time go? Thank you all. Your love has broken the curse and freed my soul. I'll never have to kill again.
Hold up, baby, ooh, I hit the beat from the back. You see like, ooh, way.
Two guns, yeah, four Z, four, yeah. Two guns, yeah, four.
I bite my tongue, it's a bad habit. Kinda mad that I didn't take a step at it. Thought you were too good for me, my dear. Never gave me time of day, my dear. It's okay, things happen for reasons that I think are sure, yeah. I wish I knew you
were new. Things I expect from men who decide to take up space in my life. If we date, I do not drive my own car. You are now my chauffeur. I do not want to touch any door handles. The risk of becoming ill is too great. If you buy me a steak, it should be pre-cut. I should never struggle to eat a meal as long as you're around. You no longer have personal space. I am clingy type B. You will post me on all of your social medias. They must know the queen has arrived. You must be highly attracted to me, and everyone around you you treat like peasants. I demand piggyback rides when my feet hurt because I decided to wear red bottoms to the club.
Actually, I think I can be in a relationship because I've been bullied for my car so often that I'm actually embarrassed to have to go pick somebody up in it. So basically, I'm carless, if I'm being honest. Yeah.
I wanna kiss you, but if I do, then I might miss you, babe. It's complicated.
You told me think about it, well, I did. Now I don't wanna feel a thing anymore. I'm tired of begging for the things that I want. I'm oversleeping like a dog on the floor.
Somebody comes here before. It feels like we've met before. Somebody come get her.
Border, quarters, no boundary border.
How about now, Benson?
Nah, because as soon as I see a bitch dye her hair red, I already know what the fuck is going on. You entering your villain era, aren't you? Huh? I already know. You ain't got a same way. You about to turn the fuck up, aren't you? You about to go crazy, aren't you?
The type of people actually go to my parties.
I'm up in Dover Street Market, and I said that hoe put it back on the market. And I drive the whip, but little bitch, I can't park it. She asked what I like to do, told that bitch shopping. Yeah, I took her out, told that bitch shopping. Yeah, she backing up, told that bitch park it. Yeah, I'm pulling it, I'm finna park this. Yeah, let's get it.
To you, it's always me reaching to you. Where is your reaching out to us?
You can't sound like a
seriously. Right after I spoke out on how much I hated this video, y'all really want this to trend again? Fuck that video, it fucking sucks.
She's so beautiful and so cool too. There's something different about her, like she's got this special aura. She's so...
I can't let you give it down, bitch, I'm hot as fuck. Thought she had that wet, wetty, wetty, when she dry as fuck. Four dogs, see spaghetti, wanna dry this truck. Thought I want some motherfucking head, but I'm tired as fuck.
Aw, look at you. You little sleepy baby. You tired? Aw. Texting all them other dudes got you as a little, huh? Yeah, I'm starting. I don't care. The only person you need to text is me.
Admit it, Benson.
No, you're not cool.
How about now, Benson?
Every time you start talking, I think to myself, who the fuck does this girl think she is? You are so fucking boring.
Any guy who says he's interested in you beyond just fucking you?
You don't understand how true this is.
Let me tell you, one day, bro, I walked into school, and I think I was, me and my friend were walking up the stairs, and these two girls started duking it out randomly behind us, and we didn't even know until one of them started war crying, and I'm talking about Wonder Woman screaming up into the air with a bloody nose and lip, war crying. I look behind me, this, yo, she is like, she's like,
she posted up like these, and I'm like, I didn't know how to react, yo.
I look behind me, and I'm like, yo, what is this Mortal Kombat stuff I'm watching? And she, like, other girl she was fighting, laid out on the floor. I'm talking like.
Want a break from the ads? Want a break from the ads?
And my new bedroom has a Coraline door. There's this weird aluminum tape on it, so let's peel. Coraline is my favorite movie, so this is super exciting for me. It sounds hollow. Should I open it and see what's inside?
Into the hero at the end and gets the girl, and I was like, shut your mouth, but I'm gonna take over the world as soon as everybody dies. I'm gonna take over your heart as soon as I get the balls to try. I'm gonna rearrange the alphabet and then take you in. I am put a bit of space between them and hope that nobody cries.
Like, every time you start talking, I think to myself, who the fuck does this girl think she is? You are so fucking boring. Any guy who says he's interested in you beyond just fucking you?
And I just blame everything on you. At least you know that's what I'm good at. And I always find, yeah, I always find, yeah, I always find something wrong. You've been putting up with my shit just.
Like I won't bat you in your shit. Walk you like a dog, bitch your ass till you piss. You fucking with the right one. Out here taking risks, and yeah, I see you in them cameras. Did you gon' die about that dick? No.
First off, let me say this shit again. Damn. Walk down with the Denny, that's my fucking evil twin.
You gotta be like that.
I'm thinking about you.
I heard you made love, but you never had trust. I heard you got a man, I don't really give a fuck. I heard you get wet when you think about us. Ride this dick like a bus, I ain't come here to fuck. I need your energy. I need your energy.
You see me, I ain't see him. He turned to the gingerbread man. All them niggas around you bitches, so how the fuck?
I was thinking later on when we were done, we could go for a picnic or a walk, or I could take you to the arcade down the street. I know you like video. What's wrong?
What the fuck do you know and how much you want for the information?
What are you talking about? Just being kind. No, you're a good person.
You know something. Because why are you being nice?
You're a good person.
You nice oh my God. Huh?
You deserve kindness.
Kindness?
Yes. What the
What's
hell?
What's that?
Oh my God.
What is a hard nut?
Not Annie.
I don't know. I feel like the term red flag only really applies to men. I feel like if it's a woman, it's just a fun fact. You feel me? Like, that's not a red flag. I'm just telling you about myself.